So the first part of this is about a 6-hour brew. And we put all of these things in here. Comfrey. And this is Manitou spring water in the pot, collected freshly. Dandelion. Great. And butcher's brew. Chaga mushroom powder. Horsetail. Beautiful cornflowers. I always put those in last. Aloe vera powder. Organic solar roasted coffee. And lemon balm.